The BBC has uncovered footage of one of the alleged attackers taking part in an Islamist demonstration in 2007. Michael Adebolajo can be seen dressed in white, standing in a crowd of men outside Paddington Green police station. He's standing behind Anjem Chowdhury, who was then the leader of Al Mujahroon, now a banned organisation. Mr. Chowdhury says that Michael Adebolajo was previously associated with the group, but then went his own way.